measurement of volume. Robin has a cup, a kettle, and a bucket on the table. Robin says liter is used to measure large quantity of liquids and milliliter is used to measure smaller quantity of liquids. A cup can carry 500 milliliter of a liquid. A kettle can carry 1 liter and a bucket 10 liters. Good going, Robbie.